Morning. I'm in Pursat right now.
Hey.
We're staying upstairs. High five.
We're heading to breakfast right now. Dog in Cambodia!
This is our restaurant that we're gonna come and eat.
Okay.
Breakfast.
Breakfast.
Yeah, feed the dog of the car. A beef, fried egg, and rice. And soup. This is the typical Cambodian breakfast.
Yeah.
Do you like your breakfast?
Yes, this is awesome. I like it a lot.
Nyam bai.
We're heading to the waterfalls right now. We're gonna go camping near the ticket to get into the waterfalls now.
For Cambodian people, it's 1,000 riel.
$1
for what? For foreigner.
One.
So ticket.
Good. Good. This is the jumping spot where people normally just come here to jump. Welcome to Chrok La-Eang Waterfalls. And this mountain where I stand right now is border to Kampong Speu province. And where I'm standing right now, right here, is Pursat. Thank you.
barbecue. But we didn't bring our food today. That's why I have to do this.
Fish. I don't know if it's a bird, but I'm gonna try it. Just a little bit of my little knife. See this. Watch out, Django.
Look at this.
Ready? Yeah. This is my tour guide, Zad. He's from America. I first saw him in Northern Ireland, and now he is with me in Cambodia. I come from Cambodia. And the route here?
From Battambong.
Get enough wood that'll go through the whole night. But I know it's gonna be a late one, so we might be up anyway. We'll see.